Good morning, everyone. I am here to express some views on Quit India National Movement. On the behalf of Canterbury School, 80 years ago on this day, the Indian National Congress led by Mahatma Gandhi gave a clarion call for the immediate ending of British rule in India. All India Congress Committee in Mumbai, 8th of August 1942, launching the final and the biggest battle for India's freedom. Mahatma Gandhi gave a call to or die in his speech delivered at Gwalia Tank Maidan, now popularly known as August Kranti Maidan. The Quit India National Movement was the remarkable for unprecedented spontaneous and mass participation of all the section of Indian people, that is students, workers, women, peasants, government officials and even industrialists, showing enormous courage despite the severe repression of British rule. It is worth remembering that after the arrest of national and provincial leaders who were kept in jail for almost 3 years, the people of India rose as one and defied police firing and launched a mass satyagraha and defiance, a campaign that shook the British rule in India. Thank you.